Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. As you can tell by the title, I am continuing the tradition that I did not last year, but the year before of what I got for Christmas. So in the last video, I did a what I gave for Christmas, and now I'm gonna show you guys what I got for Christmas. We are all festive in our Christmas PJs, and just because it is after December 25th does not mean that we can still not celebrate the Christmas spirit, because it is still December. So if you guys want to see what I got this year for Christmas, then this video is for you, and let's just get right on into it. So let's first start off with the things that my friends gave me. So my friend Brooke, my friend Christina, and my friend Brian all gave me Christmas gifts, which was super, super sweet of them. So first off, let's start with my friend Brooke. You guys saw in the last video that I have been friends with Brooke since literally we were children. She's one of my best friends. We grew up going to church together, went to flight attendant school together, all the things. We're very, very, very close. She's had a beautiful baby girl. So the first thing that she gave me is this really, really fun cream colored, really oversized crew that says Auntie in a really fun retro pattern. I love it. I was so excited to get this because I always call myself her little girl's aunt, and so Brooke thought that I needed a clothing that represents my aunt duties. So I'm very, very excited. I've already wore it. It's super comfy, super cozy, and I just love that she gave me something that I can rep and wear when I am with my niece. The second thing she got me are actually my earrings, which I will give you as a close-up. She gave me a earring set that has an airplane and a cloud, and they are so, so, so cute and so fitting because I am a flight attendant, for those of you who don't know. So let me give you guys a zoom in on the earrings. Okay, so I don't really know the best way to show you my earring except for getting really close to the camera. So here we go. Here is my little cloud right there. And then over here we have my little gold airplane. So those are my earrings. Thank you so much, Brooke. I really, really love them, and they are so fitting, and I've already gotten so many compliments on them when I go to work. So thank you. Alrighty, moving on is my friend Bryn. So Bryn went ham this year and got me quite a few goodies. First off, she got me the Frank Body Coffee Sugar Scrub. It looks like this, and I have always wanted it. I hear it's a really, really, really good sugar scrub. They sell it at Ulta, they sell it at Sephora, and everyone and their mother uses this, so I'm very excited about this. And then to go along with that, Bryn also got me a $50 Sephora gift card because she knows that I love a good Sephora haul, a good Sephora run, and I'm always constantly buying things at Sephora. She also got me a really fun little mini pint-sized ice cream maker from Target. This is what it looks like right here. I think it is so, so, so cute, and I love the color, and I cannot wait to make ice cream in this. I think it's the perfect size for my apartment and for the amount of people that I serve ice cream to, which is just me and my roommate Lisa. So I'm very, very excited about that. And the last thing she got me, I'm really stoked about. I've never seen this before, but she got me the Breakfast Bible, which is a really beautiful book. This is what it looks like. And if you know anything about me, you know that I love breakfast. I love anything pancakes, anything French toast, anything eggs, eggs benedict, literally anything and everything. I love breakfast. So I thought this was really fun, really cute, really personal to me, and I absolutely love it. So thank you so much, Bryn, for all my gifts. I love it. Last gift from my friends is my friend Christina. Now at the time that I'm filming this, I only have one of the gifts she gave me. She said she had another gift coming, but I have not received it yet, which is totally a-okay. So I'll just show you guys the one gift that she did give me so far, and I did take it off for this video, that way I can show you guys, but I've been wearing it non-stop and it matches my earrings perfectly. So she got me a very beautiful dainty silver choker, but what's awesome about this choker and so cute is the main event is a cute little airplane. Is it not so cute? So it is so cute, so perfect. When I put it on, it hits me at like the perfect spot. I have another choker. It layers beautifully with it. And honestly, the moment I put this on, I got so many compliments from my friends and family. So Christina, thank you so much. I absolutely love it. And I am so excited to put it back on after this video and keep wearing it. I think it is really cute. It matches the earring perfectly. So good job, Brooke and Christina. And I just think it really is just a cute little piece that I can add to my uniform to just make me feel a little special and different. So anyway, thank you so much, Christina. I love it. Okay, so now let's start with the gifts that my grandma gave me and my aunt and uncle gave me. So what my aunt and uncle gave me on my mom's side, first off, is this really fun beauty blender and beauty blender cake. This is what it looks like. So what's really cool about this is I actually just saw one of my YouTubers talk about this, and I didn't ask for this for Christmas, but I'm really, really stoked that I got it. So this little cake, you can put your beauty blenders in it, which one is great for travel because with all the holes, your beauty blender, if it's wet, can breathe and it won't get moldy. But what's even more awesomer, if awesomer is even a word, I don't know, is that you can throw this little cake in the washer and a dryer, and no, it will not melt because I read the directions, and you can wash your beauty blenders in this. So not only can you travel with this and your beauty blender is not gonna get all moldy and gross in between uses, you can wash it with your clothes and dry it with your clothes, and I think that it's the coolest thing ever. And then going along with the beauty blender, I also got a Ulta gift card, which I love. So now I can go to Ulta and Sephora, get all of my beauty needs, which I definitely shop at both. And then the last thing my aunt and uncle gave me was this really cute boxy oversized Roxy little crew jacket. So this is what it looks like. It's a really pretty nude, almost camo, I would say, which is super, super cute. Comes with a little hood just like that. And I'm actually going to the beach in a few weeks in California, so it's gonna be quite chilly. And I think this will be perfect. So anyway, that is the last thing that I got from my aunt and uncle. So thank you guys so, so, so much. The next person that got me some gifts is my grandma on my mom's side. So let's start off with the bingo gift. So every year at my grandma's, we call it a stocking party, we play a round of bingo. Well, we play multiple rounds of bingo. And these are the two things that I won in bingo, which I'm actually really stoked about. So the first thing I got is this FlexiGrip smartphone flex grip mount, and this is what it looks like. I think this is gonna be so awesome to use for vlogging in public. So I'm really, really excited that I won this in bingo. And the next thing I'm really excited about is this socket shelf. So you can add a shelf anywhere, and it has 6 outlets, 2 USB ports, and a cord organizer. So this is what that looks like. You can literally place it anywhere you want, and it just is super, super, super awesome. So those are the two things that I want in bingo, and I'm really excited because I think I will actually use both of these, which is always a plus. And then for what I got in my stocking for my grandma this year is, one, she gave me this Orange Vanilla Dream sugar scrub, which this one is actually one of my favorites. It's from Wax in the City, and this is what it looks like. This will last you so long. I love the packaging, I love the sugar scrub, and I just am such a big fan of this. So I was really, really, really excited to get this in my stocking. I've gotten my sisters hooked on this, my mom hooked on it, and it's seriously one of the best sugar scrubs you will ever use. The next thing that she got me is a ton, I have more in my pantry, of Chamberlain Coffee, her steeped coffee bags. And this one is in the Early Bird blend. It's a light roast with a sweet note, and this is what it looks like. I have not tried this exact blend from Chamberlain Coffee. I usually get her family blend, but I'm really excited to try this blend. I shared it with my sister Maya because we are both huge Emma Chamberlain fans. And I just love traveling with these. They're super easy, super convenient, and they're way, 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 way better than that gross hotel coffee that I drink on a weekly basis. Moving right along, I also got just a really cute little bath bomb, which I'm really excited to use. And then she also got me one of my cookbooks that I've been dying to get. It is the new Chrissy Teigen cookbook. It is Cravings All Together, Chrissy Teigen. And this is what the cover looks like. I think it looks gorgeous. This is what the back looks like. And if you don't know, I'm a huge, 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 huge Chrissy Teigen fan. I actually have her other cookbook right over there. This is her newest one, and I'm so excited to cook with this and to try all of her recipes. And I just think that Chrissy Teigen does such a good job with her recipes and cooking. And I just love how much passion and personality and just uniqueness that she puts into her cookbook. So I'm so excited that I got this for Christmas, and I know I'm gonna be cooking up a lot of fun new recipes in the new year. And then the last thing that my grandma gave me is this really fun sweatshirt that I've really been wanting, and it says "Lucky me, I see ghosts," and it has these really fun just designs and fonts, and I'm just absolutely obsessed with this jacket. I've seen everyone on TikTok have this jacket. This is what the back looks like, and I don't know who designed this jacket, where this jacket came from. I don't really know anything much about this jacket, except for one, it's literally one of the softest jackets I own now, and it just looks really fun and really spices up an outfit, which, if you know me, you know that I just love things like this that, one, are trendy, and two, that are just different. So anyway, this is the last thing that I got from my grandma, and I'm so stoked about this. I've already worn this a few times, and this, I can already tell, is gonna be one of my absolute favorite hoodies. So thank you so much, grandma. I don't know if you watch my videos or if you don't watch all of my videos, but thank you so much. I love you, and I just love all my gifts. All the rest of the gifts that I'm going to show you in the rest of this video are from my parents and from my Secret Santa. So every year we do a Secret Santa between me, my three younger siblings, and my parents, and we all just draw one name out of a hat, and that is who we buy for. That way, you know, not everyone's trying to buy for everyone, you know, siblings related. So anyway, this year my Secret Santa was Hayden, and this year she got me, which was just really funny. So the first thing that she got me is this really funny little planner. So this is what it looks like. If you don't know, this is one of my favorite TV shows on Netflix. I think it is so funny. I love their 20-minute episodes, and I just love all the characters. So she got me this little planner slash journal, or no, actually it's a planner that just is the theme of the show, and it has, you know, all these fun pages and texts, and I am really excited to use this. I think I'm going to use this for planning out the rest of my YouTube videos, because it's just super compact and just super small that I can travel with. So that was the first thing that she got me, which I thought was really fun. It's something practical, and it's a TV show that I absolutely love. So thank you so much, Hayden. I love it. And then the next thing she got, I'm so stoked about, because when I was home over Thanksgiving, I stole this from Hayden all week, and she was so gracious and let me wear it. So for Christmas, she got me my own, which is a Savage X Fenty onesie. So Hayden loves Savage X Fenty. She is a VIP member with Savage X Fenty. And if you don't know what Savage X Fenty is, it is Rihanna's lingerie, pajama, clothing line. And Hayden so wears by their onesie. She has so many. So for Christmas, she got me my own, because this is the exact one that I stole from her. So this is the Savage X Fenty logo. It has a little hood, it's a long sleeve, and it's gonna be really hard to show you because it's really big. But this is what the onesie looks like. Like I said, it's huge. I got it in an extra small. It fits perfectly, and I absolutely love it. And I will definitely be buying more onesies from Savage X Fenty, because they are so thick, such good quality, such a great price point, especially because they're always doing sales. So that is the last thing that Hayden, my Secret Santa this year, got me. So thank you so much, Hayden. I love my onesie. I love my planner. And you did such a great job. I am just so excited to use these. So thank you so much. Real quick, if you hear a vacuum from time to time, it is because outside of my apartment complex, they are cleaning the stairs. So, apologies on that. So next, we're gonna get into all the gifts out in front of me that my parents got me. So the first thing they got me, which this has been sitting in a Target box right over there by my Christmas tree for the last few weeks, if you've seen in my videos, and I haven't opened it until today. They got me a brand new, oh my gosh, it's so big, coffee machine. So this was one of the gifts that I felt really bad asking for, because last year I got two brand new coffee machines. I got a Keurig, and then I got, what else did I get? got a Mr. Coffee. So I have a iced coffee machine and a Keurig for my hot drinks, and then the Mr. Coffee for my iced drinks. But then of course, Target came out this year with a 3-in-1 where it can do hot and iced coffee as well as a blender with a Frappuccino. So this was one of the gifts that I felt bad asking for because I have two brand new, a year old coffee machines that do both of these things minus the Frappuccino perfectly well. But I was like, if I could get a 3-in-1 and not have to do two separate coffee machines, why the heck not? So this is what I got, and I'm so excited. I'm gonna end up donating my coffee machines either to like a local shelter or something, just because they are brand new and in great condition. And I'm really excited to just have one machine that does all of my coffee needs. So I'm so excited. Thank you so much, Mom and Dad. I love it. Alrighty, so for the rest of my gifts, I have gifts spread all over my counter and all over my chairs. There's no particular order. I'm just gonna pick up gifts and show you. The first thing are these really cute mason jar cups. So I really wanted these, but I don't really feel like we have a lot of cups in our apartment. And I love drinking out of a mason jar, but we have the really big ones and they don't have lids and they don't have straws. It's just kind of a pain to drink in, which is why I also normally drink out of just a Starbucks tumbler. So I really wanted these mason jars that just had a straw. They look super cute, super aesthetic, and that are just really easy to drink out of. So I got two of these and I'm very excited to use these. And then next, you always need a good pair of slippers. So I just got a cute little blue pair of knit slippers. You can never have too many. And then the next thing I got, also I'm gonna try to speed through this, that way this video is literally not 40 minutes long. I got a Morphe eyeshadow palette, and I love Morphe, so I was really excited to get this eyeshadow palette because I don't really have a ton of eyeshadow palettes. I literally have one from Urban Decay that Brain gave me a few years ago that I love. So this one is the 35C Everyday Chic, and it just has a lot of really fun colors in it, and I thought it'd just be really fun to play around with it. And I love these purple shades. They all have like some neutrals, got some fun green shades. I'm just really excited to play with makeup this year, and I thought this was a really fun palette to do so with. So that is the Morphe palette. I also got a flashlight. My dad is always giving us, if I can turn it on, lights. Because you know what, you never know when you need one. This one is really cute and compact. It can fit in your purse or your car. And my dad always has to give us something practical. So thank you, Dad. And then another thing I got, which I'm so excited for, is I got an external hard drive. This is what it looks like. This is definitely one of my bigger gifts this year because, as you know, especially with Vlogmas, you edit and store so much on your laptop, and I'm constantly ask my friends running out of storage. So I finally got an external hard drive because these are so expensive. And obviously it came with a charger, and then my dad also got me a waterproof case that I can travel with. So this is what the case looks like. You can just throw a little, oh, I almost dropped it. You can throw your external hard drive right in here and take it on the go. So, and it comes with a little clippy clip. So anyway, this is one of my big gifts and I'm very excited. I'm gonna use the heck out of this. I'm so excited to not constantly run out of storage on my laptop. So thank you, Mom and Dad. This is such a great gift and I will use this for years and years to come. So moving right along, the next thing that I have is this triple stack snack bento box. This is what it looks like right here. And you can just, you know, obviously stack three different snacks in here. You can twist them off like this and like this, and you know, open them up and all the things. And my mom was really excited to give this to me. I think she got it at Walmart. And I'm really excited to get this because I'm always trying to maximize my storage in my lunch pail. That way all of my stuff can fit on all of our different planes, because I do fly the smaller planes, and when you're packing so much food, it can get cramped real fast. So I'm really excited about this. So thank you so much. And then the next thing I got, I actually picked this out for myself for my stocking. So I was really excited to get this. I needed a nude brown bodysuit, because I cut a hole in my new one that I got a few months ago, so I wanted a replacement. So this is this little bodysuit. It's from TJ Maxx. It's super soft, super buttery, and I picked this out for myself. So thank you to me for picking this out, and thank you, Mom and Dad, for letting me pick out a fun little bodysuit that I will absolutely love and wear. Then the next thing, okay, so I'm actually so stoked about this. I'm gonna change all my pillows to my new MyPillow. So I'm sure you guys have heard of MyPillow. It's a infomercial. It's one of those ads that you're like, does it really work? I'll throw up like a photo right here of like the guy. I'm sure you've seen him on the internet or on TV. Anyway, my mom has heard such a great thing about MyPillow because my grandparents have switched all their pillows over to MyPillows, and they are so soft. So my mom customized this one for me, and it says, "With God, all things are possible," Matthew 19:26. She got the little travel guy. This is what the pillow looks like. It has the same thing on the same side. And the reason my mom got this for me is, one, it's just a really good reminder of one of my favorite verses from the Bible. And two, I constantly complain about how I hate the hotel pillows because I like a good soft pillow. And most of the hotels we stay at have the hardest pillows. So then I just don't get a lot of sleep. So my mom thought it'd be so cute. This is so thoughtful. She thought it'd be really good for me to have a little travel pillow to bring with me, because it's so soft and so squishy. That way I could get a proper night's sleep and not complain about how sucky the pillows are. So I love this little travel size that I'm actually gonna go online, because they're running a sale right now, and buy new pillows for my bed, because my pillows suck. And I'm just really excited. I think this is such a great gift. She got my dad a few of the normal size pillows. She got my sister some. So anyway, if you've been weary about MyPillow, they're actually legit. They are so good, and they're running a sale right now where their pillows aren't super expensive. So this is what I got. I thought it was super cute, super practical. I'm gonna bring it with me on my trip that I actually leave for today. So really excited about that. The next thing that I got, which I'm also super stoked about, oh, my gifts are falling on the ground, is a wireless charger. So it's a 3-in-1 wireless charger. You can charge your iPhone, your AirPods, and your Apple Watch. This is what that looked like. A few months ago, I went to TJ Maxx, you know, spent 15 bucks on some chargers, but it has so many cords. It's so annoying, and I literally hate it with every fiber of my being, charging my phone and my Apple AirPods and my watch and all the things into this stupid little cube that I have at my desk. So I was like, I need a wireless charging station, or I'm gonna just like chuck the one that I have, because there are just too many cords. They all get tangled. It's just so frustrating. I don't know why it like irks me, but it does. So I cut one of these, and I'm stoked about this. Literally gonna set it up after this video. Next thing I got is a good Carhartt beanie, which I absolutely love. Everyone in the family this year got a Carhartt beanie, and Carhartt slaps. And I love a good beanie and a good hat, so thank you. And the next thing I got is another spa headband. So if you know me, you know that I use these things all the dang time. And last week when I was home, I accidentally left mine at my parents' house, and I was so sad because for 4 days, I didn't have one of these to do my skincare with. So they got me a backup. It's pink, it's really cute, and I love these things. I've gotten all my friends hooked on them, my friends can attest. So I got a backup, which is great. The next thing that I got, my mom actually made this, which I was so shocked by because she is so talented, is she got me just a plain black shirt from like Walmart, and she made me this shirt that says a Dunky Junkie on it, because I love a good Dunkin' Donuts moment. So she made this for me. Doesn't that just look so good? Like, you would not tell that she made this at our house. Like, I was like, oh my gosh, you got it at like Target or Walmart or Amazon. She's like, no, I made it. So good job, mom, with your Cricut expert taste. And I'm really excited to wear this. I think it's super, super, super cute. And then what's the next thing I got? Okay, the next thing I got, in all of our stockings this year, my dad really wanted to give us each devotionals for where we are at right now in our lives. So my sister is about to start a new job for the local police department. So we got a police department one. Maya, my other sister, she got just like a daily one, I want to say. Malcolm, my brother, got something like related to hunting, and I got the Sadie Robertson, this is I believe her new one, Live on Purpose. It's 100 devotionals for letting go of fear and following God. So this year I have really, really, really struggled with like anxiety and the unknown and just being overwhelmed. And so he got me this one and I'm really, 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 really excited for it. This is what the front looks like. This is what the back looks like. I'm a big fan of Sadie Robertson. I followed her for years since her Duck Dynasty days, and I just absolutely love her. So I'm really, really, really excited to incorporate this into my daily routine. So I thought this was really sweet and really personable that my dad took the time and researched the best devotionals for what each of us kids are going through, and I just really, really appreciated that. So the next gift I'm about to show you, I literally physically screamed when I opened it. I was so, so, so excited. So I've always wanted to try Skims. Skims is Kim Kardashian's shapewear, lingerie, cozy wear, loungewear, pajamas, just like all the above. And I've been dying to try one of her PJ sets. So this year I asked for the, I don't know exactly what it's called, but I got this beautiful set in, I believe, the color wood. It's a really nice light chocolatey brown. It's coming up darker in camera, but in person it's definitely a lighter brown. So I got this beautiful like silky lightweight long sleeve. It has a little collar. It's super, super, super cute. And then I got the matching like brief bottoms. I'm really into like boxer briefs right now. If you guys saw my Black Friday haul, I bought Fabletics leggings that have the same sort of cutout, except they're obviously like leggings. But I got the little boxer brief shorts, and I don't know, I love it. I actually wore these last night and they are so soft, so cozy, and I screamed when I got these because I just love the Kardashians and I just was really, really, really excited to get this. So this is definitely something that I'm gonna be wearing for years to come, and I definitely wanna try more Skims. And then another gift that I got, I actually forgot that I got it because I've already started using it, is a new AirPods case. It is the Dallas Cowboys because I needed a new AirPod case. We love the Dallas Cowboys, so I got that. And then the last two gifts are both shoes. So the first shoes I'm really excited about. I mean, I'm equally excited about both, but for different reasons. So the first pair of shoes that I got is I finally got the iconic Hunter rain boots. These ones are in the shiny black material, and then my mom also got me the fuzzy cream sock inserts to really keep your feet nice and cozy, and I just absolutely love these. I really, 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 really wanted these because one, they are such good rain boots. They're so cute, they're such great quality, and I just really, really, really desperately needed rain boots because I have not had a pair of rain boots in years, and the ones that I currently have are actually hand-me-downs from my grandma that just aren't my style. And so I really just wanted a nice pair of black rain boots that could literally go with anything. So I actually got a pair of Hunter rain boots, and then Hayden got a pair of Hunter rain boots. Hers are black, but they're matte and they're short, so they're not long like these. But I absolutely love these. They are stunning. They are such good quality, which is why they are a hefty penny. But I was really, really excited to get these, and so I'm so excited to style these. And then the last thing that I got for Christmas from my parents are these beautiful leather boots from Nordstrom, and these I'm really excited about because these are gonna be my new work boots for the winter. So with flight attending, you have to have a very specific style of boot, material of boot, length of boot, like so many things. If you're a flight attendant, you understand that struggle. Anything that you want to do style-wise or key, whether it's your hair, whether it's your nails, whether it's your boots, whether it's your jacket, it has to be very, very, very plain Jane. You have to look at the manual. It's just, you can't go all willy-nilly. You have to abide by the rules. So I sent my mom probably a month ago screenshots of our manual as to what exactly I can have for boots, and she got these ones from Nordstrom. They are gorgeous. They are compliant, and I am really, really, really excited to have these. I mean, they're gonna be super cute with my pants, they're gonna be super cute with my skirt, my dress, all the things. And I'm really excited to have boots so that my feet don't absolutely freeze in the winter, because right now I just wear Mary Jane's or clogs, and they are not winter appropriate because snow gets in them and then your feet freeze, and it's just not a good stitch. So this is the last thing that I got from my parents, and I am very, 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 very excited for those. With that being said, that is the video. That is everything I got for Christmas. I feel absolutely absolutely so spoiled. I have the best friends, the best family in the entire world, and I'm so, so, so grateful for everything that I got. I'm so grateful for just all the love and the attention to detail and just all the fun and practical and useful things that I was given this year, and I'm really excited to incorporate all of my new goodies into my daily life. So if you guys enjoyed this video, as always, be sure to give it a big thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe. As always, be sure to work hard, stay humble, and be kind. I'll see you guys in the next one. Mwah! Bye.